गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई एम विजय कुमार दास फ्रॉम महात्मा गांधी शिक्षण संस्थान वाजिदपुर दरभंगा. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिवाइज द चैप्टर दैट आई हैड टॉट यू. ओके, द लेसन, टुडेज लेसन इज द सब्जेक्ट एंड द प्रेडिकेट. ओके, सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट आई एम गोइंग टू रिवाइज इट. ओके, आई हैव टॉट यू दैट अ सेंटेंस कैन बी डिवाइडेड इनटू टू पार्ट्स. ओके, अ सेंटेंस हैज टू पार्ट्स, यू नो इट वेरी वेल. दे आर द सब्जेक्ट एंड द प्रेडिकेट. ओके, दे आर द सब्जेक्ट एंड द predicate. Subject means doer of an action. Okay, subject means doer of an action, a noun or a pronoun in a sentence that does something, that performs some action, is called the subject. Okay, and the remaining parts in the sentence is the predicate. Okay, the remaining parts in the sentence is the predicate or the word group. Listen it carefully. The word group that predicates something about the subject is called the predicate. Okay, now observe these sentences. Mary has a little lamb. Okay, the first sentence is Mary has a little lamb. In this sentence, we are talking about Mary. Who has a little lamb? Mary. The answer will be Mary. So, Mary is the subject of this sentence. Okay, the remaining part of the sentence is has a little lamb. Okay, has a little lamb. This is the predicate. In another sentence, next sentence, the cat chased the rat. Okay, the cat chased the rat. Here, the cat is the doer of action. Who chased the rat? The answer will be the cat. Your answer will be the cat. That is why the cat is the subject of this sentence. Next, another sentence. The cow is at the manger. Who is at the manger? The cow. That is why the cow is the subject of this sentence. The remaining part of the sentence is at the manger. This is the predicate. The milkman is at the door. Who is at the door? The milkman. Here, we are talking about the milkman. Okay. Who is at the door? The milkman. Your answer will be the milkman. That is why the milkman is the subject of the sentence. And the remaining part of the sentence is at the door. This group of words is the predicate in the sentence. Okay. Now, do the exercise. I am giving you some exercises to do. Okay. In exercise, first, you have to underline the subjects in these sentences. You have to underline the subjects in these sentences. Look them carefully. First sentence is, your coat is very fine. Second, lions roared in the forest. Third, the train was late by 2 hours. Fourth, dogs chased the cats. Fifth, the boys laughed at the poor man. Sixth, early man lived in caves. Seventh, A teacher teaches us. Eighth, Mowgli was a 7-year-old boy. Ninth, a mother loves her child. Tenth, India is our country. You have to underline the subject in these sentences, okay? I think you could do your work very well. Another sentence, another in exercise second, you have to underline predicates, okay? Look them carefully. The first sentence is the king died of a broken heart. Second sentence, Rama was exiled for 14 years. Third, cats live on mice. Fourth, a dog is a faithful animal. Fifth, my father is a doctor. Sixth, Independence Day is our national festival. Seventh, Hindi is our national language. Okay, in these sentences, we have to underline the predicate. Okay, thank you.